What's going on, YouTube? Come back at you with another video. This is crazy. So, Young Dro was apparently arrested for attacking his girlfriend with some sort of banana dessert. What they're saying is he was arrested for allegedly throwing a plate of banana pudding at his girlfriend during an argument in their Atlanta area home. It's been stated that they were arguing over money, things got heated, and both Young Dro and his girlfriend allegedly started hurling food items at each other. Cops came to the scene. Girlfriend made it clear she didn't want to press charges, but you know how the state works. Usually in a lot of domestic violence type cases, or what they call domestic violence type cases, even if the victim does not want to press charges, the state picks up the case anyway. So unfortunately for Young Dro, it's being reported he's now facing two counts, misdemeanor counts, battery, family violence. And what's even crazier is Young Dro is still in jail. He's held on a child support contempt order. Apparently he owes almost $41,000 in back child support. The state is saying that he needs to pay $10,000 to be released from custody, allegedly. So basically, I mean, this is how it works. If you're in one of those situations, domestic violence, they can come, and even if the person, the alleged victim, does not want to press charges, they can pick up the case, press charges for the state. A lot of times what happens in these cases, and maybe what will happen in this, although it's just speculation, is if the victim, the alleged victim, doesn't show up at court, first of all, if there's no real serious injury, which in this case it doesn't sound like there was, it didn't get reported that there was any kind of injuries. It was just they were throwing food at each other, allegedly. So there's a good chance if she doesn't come to court or whatever, the state will just drop the case. They try, though, to get people to, you know, plead out before they go to court, because, you know, a lot of people don't realize that if the victim doesn't show up, they're not going to pursue the case if it's not something where there was like serious bodily injury a lot of times. So this case, we'll see what happens with Young Dro. But regardless, he's still stuck on this child support order. They're alleging he owes almost $41,000 in back child support, which is crazy. That's a lot of child support to be owing back. Not a good look at all. We'll see what happens. Let me know what you guys think about this. I appreciate you watching. Hit the like, subscribe, share, leave some feedback. Definitely subscribe. Peace.